Welcome to cooking program of Mr. Hamiham. Today I want to make a dolma with white cabbage. First, you make pieces of the white cabbage and you cook in the boiled water. This is the result of the white cabbage in the boiled water. Ingredients for the filling are fried meat with onion, cooked rice, mint slices. Some of them they make raw meat with onion and raw rice for the filling. Meat inside the bowl. Put the cooked rice inside the bowl. Put meat inside the bowl. Mix it together. Take one of white cabbage, put 1.5 inside the white cabbage. Close white cabbage in the legs together and then the width. Together. We're doing the same rule for the second one. Close the white cabbage in the lens and in the bit together. This is the result of the white cabbage. For the sauce, you need a sour cream and a cabbage stick and tomato slices. The white cabbage stick inside the bowl. Put 2 spoons of sour cream inside the bowl. Mix it together with the whisk. Put the tomato slices inside the bowl. Mix it together. This is the result of the white cabbage and sauce. decorate with the sauce. Put a dish plate 20 minutes in 150 degrees in the oven. Hopefully you have enjoyed the cooking program of Mr. Hong Hong. And the raw one, you can put the oven dish plate 30 or 45 minutes in the oven in 150 degrees. Bye bye everyone! Love you all!